Corner cut. What's that? What's what word?
I got you on camera, bro.
I got you on camera. We're all good.
Hey, bro, you just threw that in here.
Yeah, because it was in his pocket, and I don't want to hold on to it. That's on their body cam that they took it off of him, so.
You just threw that in here, bro. I got you on camera, man.
I'm telling you where it came from, so.
I got you on camera, bro.
It's an empty baggie at the moment, too, so. Okay, buddy.
The Wisconsin Police Department denied that one of their police officers planted drugs in a black man's car, and they have the body cam footage to prove it. If you want to stay up to date on viral content like this, be sure to hit that subscribe button below. Thank you so much. The Caledonia Police Department posted an update into their investigation, and they feel confident, saying the officer who was caught on video tossing a baggie into the backseat is being wrongly blamed. The car was pulled over for a speeding in a 45 miles per hour zone, and after the front seat passenger refused to ID himself and finding the rear passengers weren't wearing seatbelts, the cops decided to do a search. The cop in question is seen being handed a little baggie by another officer who is checking it out and then going back to the car and throwing it back in. The police say that little baggie was actually empty, which is why it was discarded in the back of the car. It doesn't appear as if anything criminal was done on both sides, so no arrests were made from the stop, just a speeding ticket issued. And if you want to stay up to date on viral content like this, please subscribe to my channel by hitting my face on the right hand side, which I'm sure you may want to do after I got the last video completely wrong. So here is my follow up.